The Ali family would use their little apartment only later in the day, when each member of the family would reach home after completing their day's work. However, the lockdown, causing the siblings to lose their jobs, compelled them to share the room throughout the day.
बदर जरो आज जब नमाज पढ़ा जाता है तो पता है तुमको आगे से नहीं जाया जाता है।
हाँ।
तो क्यों गई तुम? इसको जब भी जाना रहेगा इसको ऐसे यहाँ पे रख देना, उसके बाद जाना,
पता चल
ठीक है? अब जाओ।
Within a few days of lockdown, even the local mosque is closed. Nabil and Ashar, who would otherwise go to the mosque, end up praying at home, where it was more likely for the ladies to pray. Habitually, they don't pray at home, so they fail to realize that the passage is being blocked, as one should not walk past the person who is praying. Iram, who would usually be alone during the day, is struggling to share the room with her siblings. In need of using the blocked passage, she places a stool in front of them, which helps her create a barrier beyond which the passage is freed.